Dreams are a window into a world that feels both familiar and strange. A landscape created by our minds where logic bends and emotions rule. Why do we dream? What do they mean? And how do they influence our waking lives? These questions have fascinated humanity for centuries. From ancient spiritual interpretations to modern scientific theories, dreams remain one of the most compelling and least understood aspects of human experience. Today, we'll embark on an exploration of dreams, uncovering the science, myths, and mysteries behind these nightly adventures. The science of dreaming. Dreams occur during the rapid eye movement phase of sleep, a stage where the brain is highly active while the body remains still. During this phase, the brain connects memories, emotions, and fragments of daily life. Scientists believe that dreams serve purposes such as processing emotions, consolidating memories, and fostering creative problem-solving. Brain imaging studies reveal that areas controlling emotions are highly active during dreams, while the logical parts of the brain are less engaged. This combination creates the vivid, emotional, and often illogical nature of dreams. The evolutionary purpose of dreams. From an evolutionary standpoint, dreams may have developed to help us survive. Some researchers propose that dreams simulate potential threats, allowing our ancestors to rehearse reactions to dangerous situations. This theory, known as the threat simulation hypothesis, suggests that dreams served as a virtual training ground for survival skills. While the modern world is far removed from the wild environments of our ancestors, this survival mechanism might still influence how we process fear and stress through dreams. Another perspective is that dreams enhance social bonding. By replaying social interactions or imagining new ones, dreams could have helped early humans navigate complex social groups, building trust and understanding. This social rehearsal might explain why many of our dreams involve interactions with people we know. Dreams through history. Throughout history, dreams have held deep cultural significance. Ancient Egyptians viewed dreams as divine messages, using them for guidance. Indigenous cultures saw dreams as a bridge between the physical and spiritual realms. In modern times, psychological pioneers like Freud and Jung used dreams to delve into the subconscious, interpreting them as reflections of hidden desires or symbols of personal growth. While modern science takes a different approach, the historical and cultural fascination with dreams remains strong. In ancient Greece, dreams were considered prophetic, with temples dedicated to the practice of dream incubation, where individuals sought divine insight through their nighttime visions. In medieval Europe, dreams were often seen as moral lessons, warning of sin, or offering spiritual guidance. These interpretations highlight the enduring human need to find meaning in dreams. Lucid dreaming, taking control. Lucid dreaming is the ability to become aware of and control your dreams. Imagine realizing you're dreaming and being able to fly or rewrite the narrative. People who practice lucid dreaming use techniques like journaling their dreams or performing reality checks throughout the day to increase awareness. Lucid dreaming has therapeutic uses, helping individuals confront fears or explore their creativity. It's a unique way to interact with the subconscious mind. Advanced lucid dreamers often report using their dreams for problem solving or personal exploration, turning their dreamscapes into laboratories for self-discovery. While not everyone can achieve lucid dreaming, those who do often describe it as an exhilarating and deeply meaningful experience. Do animals dream? Research shows that many animals, including dogs, cats, and even rats, experience REM sleep. Watching a dog twitch or softly bark during sleep suggests it is dreaming, likely about its daily activities like running or playing. This insight highlights how dreaming is not unique to humans and suggests an evolutionary purpose shared across species. Further studies on animals like dolphins and birds have revealed fascinating insights. For instance, birds experience unihemispheric sleep, where one side of the brain rests while the other remains alert. Yet, even in this state, REM sleep and dreams appear to occur. This discovery challenges our understanding of what dreaming truly means across species. The meaning of dreams. Dream dictionaries often claim specific symbols have universal meanings, but science suggests otherwise. The interpretation of dreams depends on personal experiences and emotions. A dream about water might signify peace for one person, but fear for another. Dreams are highly subjective, reflecting the individual's unique inner world rather than adhering to universal codes. However, recurring themes in dreams, such as falling, flying, or being chased, seem to resonate across cultures. These shared experiences may stem from common psychological processes, offering glimpses into universal aspects of the human condition. By exploring these patterns, we can better understand how dreams connect us to one another. Dreams have sparked creativity throughout history. The melody for a famous song, innovative scientific ideas, and iconic artwork have all been attributed to dreams. The relaxed state of the brain during sleep fosters connections and ideas that may not surface during waking hours. Capturing these ideas in a dream journal can help translate fleeting inspiration into tangible outcomes. Salvador Dali famously used dreams to fuel his surreal artwork, often waking himself intentionally to capture dreamlike images. Similarly, Mary Shelley's inspiration for Frankenstein reportedly came from a vivid dream, highlighting how the dream world can influence storytelling and innovation. Nightmares, confronting the shadows. Nightmares are intense and often distressing dreams that arise from fear, trauma, or unresolved emotions. They are the brain's way of processing negative experiences or preparing for potential threats. While unpleasant, nightmares can be a form of emotional release, helping the dreamer confront and resolve inner conflicts. Techniques such as mindfulness, therapy, or even lucid dreaming can be used to manage recurring nightmares and reduce their impact. Dreams blend science, art, and mystery. They allow us to process emotions, spark creativity, and explore uncharted territories of the mind. Whether they are seen as random neural activity or profound windows into the soul, dreams remind us of the boundless potential of human imagination. As we continue to uncover the science and significance of dreams, one thing remains clear. They are universal yet deeply personal, connecting us to ourselves and something greater. Thank you for joining this exploration into the world of dreams. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more deep dives into the mysteries of the mind. Sweet dreams.